Adam Horn's lovely pencil sketch of Shire Hall, Chelmsford during the spring of 1944. On the extreme right, the Saracen's Head, which opened its doors to the American Red Cross, whose hostelry became known locally as the American Club. It provided sleeping accommodation for up to 30 men, as well as meals for up to 300 soldiers per day. And opposite, the Essex Chronicle's head office and basement printing press.